Here with another song using a chord buddy. If you don't know, this is a G, a D, a C, and an E minor. We're going to do another Kenny Rogers song. This one is Coward of the County. Now, if you just watched my other video, it's the same exact strumming pattern, same exact everything, just it's a half step lower than what that one there was. The strumming pattern is going to be a down, 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 up, down, up, 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 times two. And it goes like this here. Starts out on a G. Everyone considered him the coward of the county. Never stood one time to prove the county wrong. Well, his mama called him Tommy. Up round here, just yeller. Someone always told me they were being Tommy wrong. Now, the important thing to know on these, on all Kenny Rogers songs, is at the end of every verse, before you start your next set of words, you add in a like this. Everyone considered him the coward of the county. Never stood up one time to prove the county wrong. See how I got that down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up? That will definitely tie it always in. Now, let me go to the second verse, and then I'll do the chorus, and then obviously you can do every one of them from there on out. He was only 10 years old when his daddy died in prison. I looked out for Tommy, 'cause he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words my brother said to Tommy. Son, my life is over, but yours has just begun. Then it goes into the chorus. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now it won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. You don't have to fight when you're a man. There's someone for everyone. Tommy's love was Becky. In her arms, to prove he was a man. One day while he's working, the Gatlin boys came calling. They took turns with Becky. Hell, there was three of them. And then it just goes on and on and on. So you got two verses, a chorus, two more verses, a chorus, two verses, and then a chorus, and then it ends with a chorus at the end of it. This is Edwin Chord Buddy, G, D, C, E minor. Subscribe, send me a text, send me an email. Oh, when you get to the chorus, it is a G, C, G, D, G, C, G, D, G. And just like the verses, okay? Anyways, y'all take it easy. Subscribe, send me a text, send me an email. Let me know what you think. Y'all have a blessed day.